Island Sea Lab. The Dolphin Island Sea Lab's mission is to study, understand, and teach individuals of all ages about coastal and ocean environments. The exhibit on your right highlights one of the Sea Lab's many research efforts to study effective ways to restore coastal habitat. Look out in front of you to the north, and you will see two bodies of water merging together. To the right is Mobile Bay, and to the left, under the Dolphin Island Bridge, is the Mississippi Sound.
How are we going to see
that? These estuarines or brackish waters are home to a wide variety
Baron, you ready to go over that bridge?
Of ecologically important species.
But also filtering enormous amounts of dirt, fertilizers, inorganic material that enters a 400,000 plus square mile watershed and ends up in Mobile Bay, at least partially turns into fresh water from the thousands of forms of life that live in the Bay Area. The animal kingdom ranges from reproductive insects, an amazing diversity of species, ancient branches.
China,
sideways. In the last year, the population that reaches back probably 6,000 years and includes the last historic battle of the Civil War. And since then, the Delta has provided wood, processed water, transportation, and wastewater recirculation for a variety of timber, textile, chemical, and paper interests. Recreation and generation of hundreds of fishermen.
Dude, it's weird because if you look at it up top, they look totally different. Yeah.
It's not terrible.
Yeah. Hell of a long one. Yeah. See, that looks like a bag. Yeah.
Those little ones over there?
There's a snake here somewhere.
You gotta get an underwater.
The what?
There's baby turtles. Like little turtles.
Yeah. Oh, looks so small. There's one on the other side.
I see it.
Flounder.
Yeah, way back there.
Yeah, I see it.
They're called flounder.
There's one right here, too.
Blending right here. There's a bunch of them.
Oh, really?
There's two.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that one.
There's like three, right?
Yeah, I see this one. There's three up front. That one's not hiding as good, though. He's got to work on his camera.
Okay. Oh, there's one right there, yeah. Brandon, can get this one? Right there.
That's a fish.
That is a leaf. What the heck?
Cody, look at that one. This is a bullfish. It's gotta be. Yeah, that's weird, because they got a fish in there. Or they got a snake in there.
Don't they say there's a snake in there?
Yeah. It's gotta be a bullfish, isn't it?
That's what it looks like.
Puffer fish. Oh, it's a snail? I thought it was a turtle.
Oh, there it is. Look at that.
The pipe fish?
Yeah. Oh, I gotta clear off the freaking...
You gotta tilt it a little. Turn I figured that out when I was in Colorado at the car.
Look at that one. That snail is eating right now. See it moving on your way?
Yeah.
I think it's a snail, isn't it?
Yeah.
Crawling bar fishing here. See the starfish there, maybe? That one in the corner, you can see its feelers moving.
We are the trans, your pubes we grand. We lay on bed sheets and toilet seats. We join that sweet puppy, our trans.
An eastern glass lizard.
There's a snake there too.
And a turtle. Hey, the snake looks like a vine, like a rope or something.
There actually
there's a frog
lizards.
There on there. Not snakes.
That's a lizard? Oh, it is a lizard. Oh, that huge frog.
Yeah.
Turtle.
They can actually regrow their tails. They resemble snakes, but they can regrow their tails. Their ear holes are external. Like some tuxedo.
Pushes.
Oh.
There's a crab in there. There's a big mud crab over here.
Yeah.
Horseshoe crab.
Thing.
See it?
No.
He's in there. He'll come out. No, there's anything. Where'd you see there's something?
Dude, that's a slipper mouse. deal.
They had a...
There's a big shark right here, man. Yeah, it looks like it's upside down, don't it?
Is it like a flathead?
It's trying to kiss it or something.
Doesn't it look like it has a footprint on it?
Yeah, it looks like it has a soul. Dr. Scholl's.
It's a Dr. Scholl. Just in case he bumps his head. The shark's
trying.
There's
another
one. This looks so weird.
There's a stinger back there.
Check that
monster out up there.
What is it?
That a fish?
A big fish. Oh, that could get busy.
Yeah, that little thing in Colorado, they have this huge, massive tank. It had tons of huge sharks in it. You could drive this little, like, car thing and you're standing at this bubble. Oh, it's a fish. Oh, it's not even going forward.
Freaking him out.
I don't know. This thing doesn't go forward or something. It feels bad.
Why does it go after you?
What is that eel doing? I think he's trying to make a bigger hole or something. Get him, Cody. Get him, Cody.
This thing sucks.
That guy.
It wants to poop on you.
Wow.